Originally called Project X, it was launched by Procter & Gamble in 1946 as the laundry detergent Tide, and its formula was practically unchanged until the introduction of Tide XK.
Now there's a new Tide.
And the early 70s saw a marketing push for the new formula, with ads tailored to moms and their dirty kids.